The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon.
Hey, Artyom. When you left your home station, do you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell. We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom. Shh, tiho. Somebody's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover. Shit is always breaking down here. Use the auxiliary vent system to open the gate. Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med pack. Ready, Artyom?
Follow me.
Okay. Up we go. Seems like nobody's home. Before we leave the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, it'd be like a goldfish outside the wall.
Almost there. This is the Korolev performance hall. It's very close to the tower. Hold your weapon! Suki, here they come.
Ready?
Let's move out. And here it is, Artyom. Our goal.
Come in, Ullman. Come in. Over. You're coming through loud and clear. Over. We're at the tower. Repeat, we're at the tower. Did the group move out? Over. Well, that's affirmative. We've made contact. They should be in the vicinity of the tower now. Over. Roger, we'll contact you in.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day.
Artyom, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on. Let's go, Artyom.
Shit. Pigs, disease. I've been through worse, and I'm not giving up. What's your plan?
Alex.
Hand them all down. Yes, Nikolai?
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do?
The Dark Ones will kill us all.
We'll see what Hunter says.
Another patrol was attacked last night. The hospital's full.
Do we need to wait long?
My brother is
what
in the hospital.
What about Alexei? He was on the outpost.
Leave him alone.
No visitors.
Pieter.
Alexei was in the battle. Has anyone seen him?
Oh, that's you.
Said he was okay, but I hope he's alive.
Come on, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
How are the wounded?
Not much improvement. Two died this morning.
The Dark Ones do not kill outright, but they damage a victim's mind. Sooner or later, this leads to death.
God, when will this ever end? I can't take it anymore.
Wait. Careful. I can't reach.
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate. Welcome to exhibition, Hunter.
Thanks. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels. Artyom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
Dark Ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Intruder alarm in Vinshaft! They're coming in from above!
Shit. Just what we needed.
There are wounded here just behind the wall.
Kirill, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, Hunter, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly get a weapon. Damn, they never come this far into this station.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood. a dead-eye shot, this one. No Dark Ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the Dark Ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the New Solaces run through the tunnels like rats. The Dark Ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to help.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the Outer Guard post!
What's happening out there, beyond your perimeter. I must go recon the situation. Listen carefully, Atom. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me, and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Atom. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand? Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to...
Не стучите колеса, кондуктор, нажми на тормоза.
Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? All right, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Артем, don't forget anything, huh? Вот стоит перевертаться, бабушка здорова! Вот стоит перевертаться, кушает компот! Вот стоит перевертаться и мечтает снова! Вот стоит!
Hey, that's some nice music. Where did you get that?
Tired of this shit.
All right, then I'll try something else now. How about?
Everywhere, just dirt.
If my wife is not you,
what was talking about, sir? Walking around.
Under the proposed agreement, our stations will jointly solve issues concerning trade, communications, and resources.
Look at this. That's a really important.
As you wish.
Good weapons make good soldiers.
Drunk again. Get the hell out of here.
Hello, Artyom. You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look. Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armory. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun.
Got both hands? Got the head? Here's your gun and go, go, go. Never fear, it's the same old story.
Use short bursts, Artyom. Help yourself to some ammo, too. Here's a universal charger. To keep the battery powered. And a gas mask. Put it on if you crossed any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case. Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. You try not to stick out your head too much.
Right, suit yourself.
Come over, come
There's
over,
a lot
take
of stuff
a look.
To choose from. And only at our shop.
Nah, I don't like something about it.
Great choice!
You ain't gonna find anything better. Believe me, I know.
Ah, correct choice.
Eh, whatever.
There while a whore, your weapon is your best friend. The Kalashnikov is very proud of his invention within this
pipeline. Sure. More than enough protection.
He was happy to know that our brothers became safe itself.
It's usual to legend. Two men ahead, three in the middle, one behind. Everything was fine until we had to go through spur tunnels.
There was this stench in it,
and some kind of mist. You couldn't see more than 2 meters.
A nice idea!
I roped to the belt at the rear guard, one of the center guards, one to the fore guards, so not to get lost.
Yeah, great, great choice!
Again, by the book.
Next loud! Set a reasonable.
This is what I'm telling you.
Now we use cartridges for currency. How morbid is that? If you think about it, one bullet is somebody's life. A 100 costs 5 lives. It looks like it's going to beat them all. And it's like 15 lives. Sorry, Arta. This part of the station is under temporary lockdown. Only the guards can enter your world and haven't put it here.
Nobody home!
Get lost, Artyom!
Jesus Christ.
It taught me one thing.
Yeah.
If your numbers are...
Marcus, any turnover should be about equal to the lives of all the remaining Metro inhabitants.
Make you a bigger target. For now,
have to throw alone. Hey, you! Come over here! Except for the tunnel between... Not talking aloud!
I was put in charge of radio monitoring.
And our you are to contact the government, but there's no reason to say that. The prison is a place for peace.
No. Do you think one day we could go back up to the surface? I've never seen Moscow.
Hey, how are you, Artyom?
Moscow's gone. Someone will be gone too.
Okay, that's it! Put it down!
Shit. Back. Artyom! Artyom, here! Here! Yeah. Move it!
So you're ready to move out?
He said he was happy to know that our brothers kept safe with itself.
To fight a man in that thing, I'd go. Are you ready? Well, let's go then. You'll eventually remember my murder. It's worse than being the bastard who invented the guillotine. You take that seat, Artyom. And you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. Alrighty then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Boy,
let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Oh! Artyomka! Free at last, huh? Well, for as long as the ride takes, anyway. Should be fun. More dangerous. Even better, right?
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my story.
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to Police, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from
Hansa. Oh, I'd love to ride that thing.
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Worst thing that I've ever been through was 6 doppelganger. Actually, I didn't even reach the station itself. I was suddenly overcome with fear.
Slow down, guys.
Peter, what's up?
A military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
All right, Peter, open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through that last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham car in Iran, so I think we'll make it there okay.
Sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean,
them? What are you talking about, huh?
What the hell is going on, man? What is it? Boris! Boris!
Hey, what's happening to me?
My head! What is it?
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost.
Going on?
Shit! Wake up, people! People, wake up for Christ's sake! Boris! Boris, wake up! Boris! Shit! It's no good! Ah! Oh god! Ah! Shoot them! You shoot them! Take the ladders! Come on! Wake up!
forward!
Give him a chance!
Let's kick some snout butts!
That was hot. I need a drink.